problem is that they're ignoring what I call the law of accelerating returns. And once a civilization gets to, say, the point